So, Evan, as you see, it's raining, and careful, shaking. Let's go in the garage. Let's go in the garage. Follow me. No bad. Just come inside. Just come inside. Make sure you don't. So as you can see, it's raining, but so yeah, so basically we'll have to wait here until it stops raining, but basically this is a tour of my yard, or in like my house, to see like for my first video. And then I will start going into the random ideas that you actually came here for. So, when it finally stops raining, because I hate rain when I'm recording, and it's the first time I recorded. Actually, it's not bad. Like, I just don't like rain. And also, there's not enough light in here, as you can see. So it's raining, and let's just go outside and check. Oh, the light. Yes, press the light. Is there any light? It's that one. Yes, I think there's a little bit of light. See? Light. So as you can see, what are they watching? Oh, that thing! Oh, that thing! That's basically make them look at something more interesting, like the table. This table. See? Oh, look! Make them look at the window. Oh, let's open the door. Don't check it. So, as we said, this is our garage. And we will pretty much be doing a lot of videos in this. And this is the best video. Yes, let's just call it my crafting station, said my little cameraman. Say hello. I'll do it for him. Hello. Hi. Yeah, you take us. Okay then. Let's show them. Yeah, so that. What? My finger. Yeah. Yeah, that. These are the sewing machines. Table. And let's show the picture that you did. No, up. Picture that you did. Yeah. Mosasaurus, the T-Rex, and those. Oh, yeah. Oh, as you can see, our camera isn't very good. But let's just show them for goodness sake. And let's go around. And show them the tablecloth. Good. And the TV, as you can see, and there's the they can't see this thing because it's too dark, and let's just go outside. No, wait. Yeah, now we can tell them the chicken. Run. So this is all our garden. Now this is all our garden. This is our pepper, avocado that's dying, garlic, potato.
You're too fast.
Mediterranean section. Oh, no. Don't point the camera at me.
I'm not.
This is the puzzle. This puzzle. And this is some kind of other puzzle. It's going around the thingy, the other thingy. First, you have to do this loop around that. The other two make this. And these are the beautiful little tomatoes. And these are the leeks. This is leek. And we didn't plant those there. Follow me. Look at the parsley. Look at the parsley. Yeah, the parents are here. You must be kidding me. What happened to this? That was my best flower and someone took it out. Dad? Oh, Dad took it out. I found it. What is this beautiful thing you need to say about that? Huh? No, look at me. The chicken. Look towards the chicken. Zoom in. Zoom in. Good girl. Good girl. Good girl. Good girl. Zoom in. She's got a flat path. Did you see that? She fluffed her feather. The big girl, do they have any eggs?
No.
What is he doing? Oh, we have a Jerry Vernon. You saw the chicken coop? Good job. Good job, it looks nice right now. I kind of agree, this looks nice. What is this little guy doing? Going away. Oh, shut him up. And as you can see, this is the little house that they abandoned. And we made this for them. Got it just for them. But, oh, she's using it. Who cares? There's no eggs in that. They're probably. Actually, there's probably spiders in that. Let's just get out of here. Also, oh my god! This tree, look at this tree, film this! This has like flowers. Don't look at me. Look at the tree. Zoom into the tree. Zoom in. Come here. Come closer. Come closer. Just don't look at me. Look at the tree. Look, it's first flowers. These are his first flowers. See? And this tree is from that tree over there. That thing there. Now let's get out because let's go to the guys again. Uh-oh, they're coming. Quickly run. Quickly run! Excuse me, aren't you gonna show this?
Oh, yes.
Huh, who cares? So this is a dead lemon tree that we actually supposed to plant there, but it died. There were two little lemons there. This is his blueberry and this is his avocado. And this is a little flower. also, yeah, there used to be like mushrooms, but they would kill human. Also, if you didn't know, we live in Australia. That's how you pronounce it, basil and not basil. And so, this is an Australian little, we call it the Australian plant. And there's another one there, because like, they're from Australia. And this is a little woolly bush. And if you live in Australia, you know, you probably know, this little thing too hard. So if you don't know Hills Middle Sanctuary and you live in Australia or like Victoria, visit it because it's the best place. And like it has animals and things there, and well, let's just say who doesn't like animals? And basically, yeah, that we will probably do a tour of our house next time. Until next time,
when mom's out of the house.
Yeah, definitely. And we won't show any faces because, well, that's just the rule. We didn't show any faces because just illegal, okay? And yeah, and we...
Mom says it's illegal.
Yeah, just focus on the thing. Yeah. And until next time, like, do a wish thing. Bye! And press the camera button.